Welcome to the Master's Words for May 13th. Today's quote is from The Loving Heart by Sri Harold Klemp. The law of karma, yet another facet of the law of love, purifies people by holding them responsible for their thoughts and deeds, both to themselves and others.